Hello friends, welcome to my channel TIS Tech. Today I'm going to explain you about how you can insert a video in a PPT according to your requirement of your project. So this helps your target audience to understand concepts really easier method rather than reading out whole lot of paragraphs to them. So now I will explain you how you can insert a video in a PPT. So this is my sample demonstration PPT on my screen, and here you have to go on top left corner of the ribbon, and here you can see insert. Click on insert, and now you come to the top right corner of the PPT, and you can see there is option of video. Click on it, and you can see there are two options. One is online video and other is video on my PC. So now I will show you one by one how to use these two options. So in this video you can insert a video from internet, from YouTube. I click on online video once. And it will show you videos that can be you can insert from YouTube. There is only option of YouTube. So now let us suppose you want to insert a video for animal life. So write animal here, and you will see a list of most popular videos based on animals. So you may click any of it. You may select any number of it. I select one item selected, and I click on insert. And you will see this video will be inserted here in on my PPT, on my sample PPT, where I required it to appear. Now I will tell you how you can insert video which is available on your PC. So now again go to insert and then video. Click on the option video on my PC, and it will ask you location from where you want video to appear on your PPT, and I have this sample video available with me. I want to insert this video in my PPT for demonstration purpose to my target audience. So I click on it, I click on insert, and it will appear. See, this is uploading, inserting media, and it will insert this video on my PPT. And yeah, this is how it will appear. You may customize its size, you may resize it to any of your choices, the way you want it to appear on your slideshow. And you may click here for it to you may click here to play this video, and it will start like this. You can see progress here, it is running. So you can stop it, and you may demonstrate whatever in your video. So friends, if you think information given in this video is of any help for you, you may like, comment and share on this video, and you may like to subscribe my channel as well. And thanks for being patient throughout the session.